Today we're going to be carrying on with our work on time. But to warm up today, I would like you to go to Hit the Button website, which the link is on your portal page. Do 6 times tables.
Now answer the next 4 pages in your maths time booklet. The plenary, you might want to pause after each question to give yourself time to answer them.
See if you can answer the following questions. Question 1. How many hours are in 2 days? Question 2. How many days are in a fortnight? Question 3. How many days are in 1 year? How many days are in a leap year? Question 4. How many months are there in 3 years? And the last question is slightly tricky. How many months are 31 days? Question 1. There are 48 hours in 2 days. Question 2. There are 14 days in a fortnight. Question 3. There are 365 days in a year. 366 days in a leap year. Question 4. There are 36 months in 3 years. And question 5. There are 7 months in 31 days.